Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Star Wars Meg, and in today's video, I'm going to be telling you why Darth Vader wanted to look at Luke with his own eyes. Near the end of Star Wars Episode 6, Return of the Jedi, when Vader was redeemed and Anakin came back and returned to the light, he wanted to look at Luke with his own eyes one last time. Before I get into the video, guys, please may I ask you to hit like on this video, to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and please consider becoming a patron on my Patreon. For just $2 a month, you get exclusive access to videos that are not featured on YouTube. It's overall to help support my channel, and also you get shoutouts. My most recent patron is Henry Spark, and I thank him sincerely for becoming a patron. Back to the video. The answer to the question why Vader wanted to look at Luke with his own eyes comes from the novelization of Return of the Jedi. Vader looked at Luke and said, "For once, let me look on you with my own eyes, my son." He wanted to see Luke with his own eyes because Luke had become everything he could possibly want for his son. Out of everything, despite Vader being a galactic butcher, all the horrific reasons to hate him, Luke never gave up hope that Anakin could be saved. He gave Vader something he'd never think he'd see again, the ability to love and feel compassion. Continuously, Luke Skywalker spared Vader's life when he had every reason not to, and in doing so, he became a true Jedi, a certain form of the Chosen One, by forgiving and loving such a brutal dictator. But Vader was proud of him, and as he said, "You were right about me. Tell your sister Leia, you were right." At this point, we have to ask, what exactly was Luke right about? Well, every optimistic, empathizing, and good thing that he ever said to his father, as he was relentless in saving him, he knew that Anakin was deep inside and could be redeemed to the light. Luke became the embodiment of what Anakin wanted to be when he was a Jedi, and gave him peace in his dying moments as he knew the galaxy was in good hands, and in the hands of a person who was strong, with good morals and skills and great abilities in the Jedi ways. Luke loved his father completely, even though he was Vader when he knew him. He loved him. The person who brought great sorrow, grief, and pain everywhere he went was not the man that Luke saw when he looked at Vader, deep in his heart. Vader was one of the scariest people that the galaxy had to endure. He was the embodiment of pure evil, and with Palpatine, there could never be a reason to bargain with them, only to destroy. But it took someone with Luke's hope, trust in the Force, and patience to redeem him, for him to truly become Anakin again. Darth Vader wanted to look at the one person who gave up everything for him out of true love. Love for a father, but more than that, belief that Anakin could be the Chosen One. Luke gave him a peace of mind and redemption out of affection, taking Vader to an elevated place in the Force, and that's when he became a Force ghost as Anakin Skywalker. So that's the excerpt, guys, and truly it shows a deeper side to Luke Skywalker's character. He wasn't just the son of Vader. Vader didn't want to look at Luke for some superficial reason, like you may think when you watch Return of the Jedi in film. It may appear that Vader just wants to see his son with his own eyes, but it goes deeper than that, because all along Luke was looking at Vader in the correct way, with his true eyes, so to speak. He looked deep into his heart and saw more than just the dictator that was Darth Vader, and Vader, in his dying moments as Anakin, wanted to do the same back for his son Luke. So that's the video, guys. That's basically why Vader wanted to look at Luke with his own eyes. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. Once again, please subscribe to my channel if you're new, hit like, and consider becoming a patron. I'm Star Wars Meg, and I'll see you next time for another video.